Hi everyone, how are you doing today? We are over here by the art museum area or district, and we are going to walk up to the art museum. I hope you enjoy this video. We are by Sisters Clark Park, and it's across from the cathedral. And we're gonna walk over to the Swan Fountain and go from there. I hope you enjoy this. The free library on that side. And you can't really see it because of all the trees, but across the building on that side, it's the Franklin Institute. It's a better look at the Franklin Institute. Free library. This is our main branch. Which sadly is not open on Saturdays. The grounds across from the library. So you can always rent a book and then come and chill here. Thank you. This is the inside of the Rodin Museum. This is the courtyard to the museum. It is such a relaxing area. It's nice to come in the winter time, but in the summertime with the blooms and just the different events that they throw, it is just such a beautiful place to be in and so relaxing. It's kind of like a hidden gem. It's never really fully crowded, so it's definitely a nice place to come and relax. The courtyard has little hidden gems all around it. So for instance, if you walk to the back of it, there are some sculptures. Thank you. we made it.